the mask that I could be the eye of